Welcome to the Sugar Show.
I'm wearing sugar. And I'm gonna go out there and hit him a lot, and he's gonna go down.
What'd you say to Dana at the end there?
I said, welcome to the Sugar Show. Welcome to the Sugar Show.
Anything I'm thinking doesn't matter. I'm just going to go in there and flow. And that's how I fight. And that's, I think I showed that. Asked me to get tired. Like, I felt like we had everything dialed in. And I just had no worries going into that fight. Whether it went to the ground, whether he put me up against the fence, whether I was in the open with him, I had no worries.
Sugar Show OG.
Wow.
Something me and my coach Tim Welts work on all the time. Everything I do, I do at practice. We work on it.
Wake up with a boner ready to fucking kill the day. I'm ready to go.
Something me and my coach Tim Welts work on all the time. Everything I do, I do at practice. We work on it.
I've nothing to complain about because how good I've gotten the last 2 years. It's been an insane jump from where I was at.
I'm gonna go out there and hit him a lot, and he's gonna go down.
I have nothing to complain about, but how good I've gotten the last 2 years has been an insane jump from where I was at to where I'm at right now. And if I would have fought with him 3 years ago, I would still be back. Now, I feel like I'm on a whole nother level.
Sugar Show OG.
Wow.
There he is. The Sugar Show. Is it back? Is it for real? Is it really happening, Sean? Are you really back 2 years later?
What goes up must come down, so the more excited I get, the more I gotta come down from that. So I'm just staying level-headed, just taking it as it is. I do feel good. I didn't get it. You train so
feel good, but I wish I could have fought a little bit longer.
Disappointed in anything else. I come out to fight. I come out to knock people out. That's all I want to do. When he took me down, he was talking about not wanting to wrestle on.
Let's take
easy money.